Okay, so I don't think it's rocket science, but I knew a guy that spent 3 days in a paintbrush on these doors. So, hence the video. This is coat number one. Of course, if it's important to you, you can always take the hinges off. All right, well, I think we get the idea, yeah? Don't get too much paint on there, that's a paint them shut. That's a bad idea, see? Because that's a drip. But after you've painted a big section, after you've put paint on the roller, then you can hit these without issue. That's pretty much it. I hope it helps some of y'all trying to save some time, because 3 days in a paintbrush, that was ridiculous. Alright, peace.